And then finally, we're going to be talking about some childhood issues. Do you have them? Do you want to be vulnerable? Do you want to cry with us? This is a safe space. You'll get it out. Get it all out. All right.
Thursday at 4 p.m.
This is called the 9 Second Game. I didn't make this up. I saw this on YouTube, L-E-L-L-E, the YouTube channel. They have this game where they have different celebrities come in and they recite lyrics. They give you one keyword. They give you a certain amount of time on the clock. I think they got 10 seconds. I go 9 because I believe in the people around me. All right. So you got 9 seconds to come up with a lyric that suits the word I give you.
After we get right, you have to button up one of the buttons on your shirt.
Button up.
Let's look out for the ladies and take one down.
You got that Eddie Murphy raw big going on.
You kind of got to slop to you. Straighten it up. Look like a real dude. What the hell? Looking just like a young cat.
The blood pressure goes up, man. I'm trying to look out for the Cougars right now.
I didn't say take the jacket off. I'm talking about straighten up. Ain't nobody asked all that. You act like I asked for all that. Damn, dog is over there.
All right, so here we go. I'm moving on to the next word because you already heard that one. So 9 seconds on the clock. And if y'all both answer with lyrics, y'all both get the point. Right. So don't think that you gotta have something, and like if somebody else blurts something out before you,
think you get the point.
You think so? Cutthroat. Yeah. All right, person who's first? Now the pressure really applied. No, represent.
We don't need no participation trophy.
Okay, I like that. So
shield it up.
All right. So the official first word on the list is nice. 9 seconds on the clock. Go.
She's so nice.
That's not a real song. Nice and slow.
Okay. Yeah. That goes to Ebony. Money. 9 seconds on the clock. Go.
Bitch, better have my money.
Hey. She's going to win all of them, y'all. I'm telling you.
Bitch, better have my money. All right. Next word on the list is count. 9 seconds. Go.
Count it up. Watch it all fall out.
She listening more. Count. Count the vibes. I don't know. All right. So basically, this is actually kind of ties in since to some of these people that actually has grown up with certain issues as kids. And that's one of our topics as well. You know what I'm saying? It's just childhood issues that you might have had or whatever. And for instance, you know, you just never know what like kids had situations where they seen their parents being abused, you know what I'm saying? To where, you know, it ended up being part of them in the future as they grew up. You know what I mean?
There's actually been one on my mind lately. I was thinking about kind of my middle school, early high school days. Everybody in my household, well, all the adults for the most part, they all smoke cigarettes. Mm-hmm. Therefore, the entire house will smell like cigarettes. You go to school, your clothes, your backpack, they all smell like cigarettes. Yeah. And now you're around that age where people start picking up cigarettes. So they're all asking, oh, you smoke cigarettes? I remember that being like a haunting factor. So I would always like try to take precaution, put my stuff in black bags, and try to make sure everything is insulated, but still it would always come. And over time, I felt like that became more of a way for me to be like, no, man, like, try to be more low-key and dissolve into the background so people wouldn't call me out on smelling like cigarettes.
Is that one of the main reasons you don't smoke now?
Nah, just who smokes cigarettes? But you know, just having that smell on you and you're not responsible for it.
Yeah,
well, that's definitely a childhood issue. Like, dog, y'all were selfish. Mom, you too. Y'all were selfish smoking all them cigarettes. Niggas have to go to school and get made fun of for that.
I hate a lot of us have been through it. I've had one bully, man. I had a bully. And I didn't see him until like we were grown. We was like 30 some years old. And it felt good to know that this person bullied me the most of my life, you know, my childhood life or whatever. And to find out,
No, and yeah,
yeah, and to find out you're working at a fast food restaurant. You know what I'm saying? You like 30, did you 40 flex on them fuel? I kind of did.
Did you try to say, here's your change. Keep it, bitch. Yeah.
I had a nice car. You know what I'm saying? So of course, you know, I drove up to the drive-through window, bumping my shit or whatever. You know, I had a little.
So you had a Honda Accord?
No. I had a Acura Legend at the
time. Oh, okay.
You know, my shit was plush. It was luxury. The leather inside and everything. I was flossing. Ain't got no money now. That's why. No.
I'm excited to bring y'all this week's Holy Smoke. This week's Holy Smoke goes to a person from my very own city, Pasadena, California. I see you, man. This song came out yesterday of all times. I heard this new EP. It's called Underrated by Young Golar. And the song that I'm presenting to y'all is a song from off that mixtape, that EP. It's melodically great. The chorus, fantastic. It's one of those layered choruses where it has the one, then it like stacks another one behind it that just has you singing along in the car the whole ride. So
it better.
With that being said, my favorite phrase of all time, this week's song of the week, aka Holy Smoke, goes to No Guidance by Young Golar. And this is on SoundCloud. It's an original song, therefore we can play it on our
first album.
First EP, yes. Find it right now on SoundCloud. Talk is No Guidance by Young Golar off his underrated EP.
Niggas be how I'm bumming. Wish I didn't tell my rail he was really shooting round. Now he in the cell when I pray they let him out. Shit getting real, who gon' really hold you down? Trying to show you the way you wasn't trying to hit me down.
You know when you hear the beat drop? You want to get into it? Yeah, that's what it is. No, but it's...
Wish your bro fucked around and been there more. I know you probably want to blame us when I'm blaming you.
Wait till we get to this chorus.
Jumped in the field, wish you could have changed you. They saving all these pussy niggas who couldn't save you. Used to tell you stay safe, be dangerous. They with the flame, and scared the buzz. Watch these niggas, they changing up. Watch these niggas, they changing up.
Hold on.
No guidance. We... promote the violence. Go down, keep it silent. Go down, keep it silent.
Okay. All right.